It's your family. Family. It's my family. Family. It's our family. Family and for family. It's your family. Family. It's my family. It's our family. Family and for family and for. What's up, YouTube? It's me, Malakaya, and me, Mom, from Family of Four. It's quiet over here.
It is quiet.
And in this vlog, we will be, what are we gonna be doing?
We're going to Vegas.
We're going to Vegas, so.
Attention, please. Due to the TSA, Transportation Security Administration regulations, unattended bags are prohibited in or out of all central terminal areas and are subject to security search. Thank you for visiting the Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport.
All right, ma'am. Okay, so we're all like checked in and everything. We're about to get some food from this pizza place. And get a couple of drinks, I believe.
I'm not ready.
How are you?
Hi, how are you?
Working on it.
Come back, I got a question.
Thank you,
Nina. Oh, that's beer.
I want a shot of fireball. What do you want a shot of?
Oh, I could have a shot of fireball as well.
Okay. You getting a regular drink, sir?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do this.
I want some sweet. What's sweet on this menu? We are at the bar right now. We're getting some drinks.
I look amazing.
No, you don't.
You're too loud.
Can I have a 2 shots of fireball and a Texas tea? And
you have something sweet?
Yeah.
A hurricane, yeah.
She checked her ID, but I'm gonna serve you a hurricane.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
You don't need to check her.
No offense to her, I just have to check. Because I'm gonna serve
you. Mm-hmm.
Two fireballs and start off.
Yes.
I'll be right back.
Thank you. He wanted to check my ID.
That's because I don't like mushrooms. You guys like mushrooms?
Yes.
You want mushrooms?
I honestly don't put it on my
plate. I don't. If you don't want it, we don't have to get them.
Don't put it.
Not only me, right?
I like mushrooms.
I mean, I would have ate it, but.
I can do half and half.
Okay. Okay. We can do it. He don't even want to touch them, though.
He don't like them either. That's why he is.
That's why he is. That's what he said.
You don't want to taste it like Sprite or something.
No.
Texas team.
Okay. That's gotta take about 10 to 12 minutes.
Okay. We got coffee. We're boarding the plane. Wait, this the plane? This the plane.
Yeah.
Ah, I'm so scared. Mama, how you feel?
I mean, you know, whatever.
Oh, I'm so nervous. Oh, no, I can't. I cannot. I'm so scared. I can't even talk. What's this? We are at our seats. I gotta get my mask on. Private. I'm by the window. Why did I choose to be by the window? I don't know. Ooh, not the light good.
We close to taking off. We got a friend. We got a friend with us.
I'm so nervous.
I'm nervous too, and I done flew for a few times.
This is my first time. I think we about to go. What time is it?
31.
Ooh, we got like
10 minutes, like
15 more minutes.
But they gotta tell us, you know, how to use the life jacket and stuff like that first.
Yada yada. No, I need to know how to use the life jacket because I don't know how to swim. So
I'm looking rough right now. I'm not gonna look rough the rest of the trip. I promise y'all.
She don't look rough. Bye, y'all. I'ma talk to y'all when we
land. Oh, well, no. We might talk to y'all during the flight. I need to look at the camera.
We might talk to y'all during the flight, but if not, then...
like 9:30 something, but it's like 11 something in Dallas. My ear, it's nothing wrong with my ear. Mama went to the restroom. Yeah.
This taxi is equipped with a feature for visually impaired passengers. Tap the lower left corner of the screen to activate.
So we finally made it to our room. It took like an hour, literally. Let me show y'all. So you walk in and this is the room. This is the restroom right here. It's walk-in. Really nice, really nice. Hey y'all, hey. And then here's the room. Walk in, it's a little closet space. Dresser, is a safe, a fridge. A fridge, iron, you know. A little table area, plugs, a TV, chair. Here's mom. And then here's our view. We got the view of the Ferris wheel. And the zipline. And the zipline. That's the zipline right there. This is nice. This is nice. Good morning, vlog. It is Friday. It is, what time is it? It's like 8.
It is 9:01.
Oh, it's 9:01. Our breakfast just came. I got fruits. Mama got a ham and cheese sandwich. It's like big. Can I zoom in? Y'all can see. Ooh. After we eat, we're gonna get our day started. We're gonna, I don't know, do things. Well, first I wanna walk around cause we didn't really get to last night. Well, we was walking around, but we had our like suitcases and stuff. So I just wanna like see what's going on out there. So this is our view during the day. We like right by the wheel. And then you can see like the zip line lines.
Zip line lines.
You're so close. Hello, YouTube. We are all ready to go. We're about to go exploring.
Go.
I can't hear you. We are about to go.
Yeah, we're about to take... I need to get some medicine because I got a headache.
Yeah, mama don't feel good. So we're about to go find some medicine first and then we're going to go exploring.
Yeah. Cause I'm not finna, I'm just gonna be walking around not feeling good, cause we in Vegas and I ain't finna just be
We later. Can't have that.
But finna find some medicine.
Yeah.
And yeah, we gonna take y'all with us.
So let's go.
Y'all, Nat is a tattoo shop in our hotel. Look.
A whole tattoo shop, y'all. And she about to get tatted.
So we are currently on the strip. We about to go get us some daiquiris because I need me a daiquiri. It's so cool out here. Like, look, y'all. Love it.
How you feeling?
You guys, look at the mountains. Look. We're currently on the strip. We're on this little bridge.
We are in Circus Circus Hotel and Casino. Fashion Show Mall. So we are at, So when we came in here, the girl was being rude. So she asked if we wanted to sit at the bar. And I was like, sure, it doesn't matter. So
the bar is in front of us. Okay, yeah. They have liquor and beer.
But this little area that we're sitting in,
it's now, like a bar,
it's like a bar
table.
So then she gonna come and say, the bar is right there.
And she wasn't smiling.
Just give us some meat. We wanna sit right here.
We was gonna leave. But our server is nice. Food is here. We're about to do zip lining. How you feel, Mom?
Good.
So we are on our way out for the night. Here's the fits. I'm in heels. Wish me luck. I didn't bring any sandals. I don't have any. So we must go have a good time. Oh no. Alright, boom. We have left our first destination. We're going to our second. Ooh, ooh. We're at our second spot. I was recording. We wait on our shot.
from our night out. It was an experience. It was an experience, yeah.
The Lyft experience was really good.
Yeah, our Lyft driver was really nice. Like, he was so cool. Like, we like drove around like downtown, and we seen like everything. But yes, we are done for the night. It's like 12. It's still like early. It's like 12:30 or something.
It is, but it's 2 o'clock our time.
It is 2 o'clock our time, so I'm tired. So we're about to go to bed. I'm exhausted. Yeah. Day 3. Hello, vlog.
What's up, vlog?
Oh, the light is not good. We are on our way to a little day party. About to get our little swimming. Mm-hmm. I'm excited.
Yeah, it's gonna be dope.
Hopefully they lit. But if they not lit, I'm gonna be lit. Period. We are currently going to the second destination.
Yep.
It's so hot.
It's so hot.
This is a different kind of heat from Dallas. So if you come to Vegas, just like prepare yourself for the heat. But we are
hydrate yourself, my friend.
Yes, drink water. Someone just got married, y'all.
I think these are the two.
It's just two
choices.
Wait! On our way to the pretty bus. Oh, that's a longer one. Vacay. We are on our way to the airport. We're about to check out. It's like 9 o'clock.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like 9 o'clock. What is up, YouTube? We are at the airport. We're already checked in and everything. We got us some smoothies because we didn't eat this morning. Mama want to try to find her like a salad place, so we're probably gonna do that after we get our smoothies. This trip was so fun. I'm not really ready to go, but I have to go. Oh, look at that lash. Oh, but yes, this is the end. Gotta go back to Dallas. It was such a fun trip. I definitely recommend coming to Vegas. I definitely do. We'll be right back.